Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find one rational number between minus 5 and minus 6 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So here given two number, minus 5, so write down here minus 5 and minus 6. Okay, so now we can take here minus 5 as minus 5 by 1, and similarly taking here minus 6 by 1. So minus 5 by 1, that is equals to minus 5. Okay, so we can write by this way. Okay, so now we have to find one rational number, so we have to multiply with both number up and down by 2 for one rational number. Okay, so now calculating this, so this is minus 5, 5 2 are 10 and 2 1 are 2. Now here 6 2 are 12 and 2 1 are 2. Okay, so here both the denominator are same. So now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So now between minus 10 and minus 12, we can get only one negative integer, that is minus 11. So now dividing all the number by 2, so this is the required rational number. Okay, so now again write down here all the rational number first. So minus 10 by 2, minus 11 by 2 and minus 12 by 2. Okay, so here between this and this, this is our required one rational number. Okay, so therefore the required one rational number between minus 5 and minus 6 is minus 11 by 2. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.